Hello. YouTube exclusive, no skip super expert. Number 13. Lucky number 13. Let's go. Okay. It's like a great level. Oh, fantastic. Wow. Amazing. Oh, there's a Goomba on top of the Thwomp as well. I think this is a Goomba-themed level. Bowser with a giant Goomba on his head. No. That's terrible. Okay. Great. Let's go down a pipe. Okay, so I was right there. Oh my god. This is giant Goomba made out of coins, great. Hope I do not need to go in there. Fantastic, pick a pipe. Try this one, I guess. Not that one. So, the good news is that we didn't die, so we could just do this again. The bad news is we have to do this again, possibly over and over and over. Try number... I don't remember if I saw a pipe over there. Let's try number 5. Oh, yeah, it is a pipe. You can see a pipe at the top. In the top right. So that's the only way to win, so it's for sure a pipe. Okay. How about Chad always chooses 3, so let's go 3. It is not 3. Great. Fuck. Let's try the last one. Number 6. Not 6. Alright, one or two? How about two? Oh my god, it is two. Nice. Fifth time's a charm. No problem. Okay, next level. Star. Can't read that. Oh my god. Wow. What is going on there? I guess I can let the... Okay, I can let the wall behind me pass me by. Yeah, okay, cool. Still kind of tough though. Okay, I think we're doing that. Wow, that is terrible. Nice. Oh, what? Wait a minute. How am I supposed to even get up there? I see. Okay. We have to jump off of that wall. Could use that mushroom. All right, well, there's the end. Not like that. Okay, good. Alright, in there. That level ate up some lives. Just weird situations. But we got it done. Next level. Can't read that either. Guessing you need that fire flower. Yep. Okay. Cool, man. At least it isn't too tight. God, this sucks. Actually, wait, I can just jump over him, right? Just jump over him. Just jump over him. That's fine, though. I love that. Beautiful. Fuck.
Oh no.
Okay, in there. Glad we did not have to button mash there, as that was my initial instinct. That would have sucked. Pretty easy level. Cool. Ten by Chopa. I'm sure this is an insane level. Okay. What am I doing here? What? What is this setup? So I have to... I need the bomb, I think. I don't know, maybe I don't need the bomb. Maybe I just throw the bomb. I don't know, it's weird. I don't even know what that is, man. So the only thing I can think of there is drop the POW like in the middle of those spikes to allow the shell to pass. I let go of it earlier, I guess. Yes, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Okay, that's exactly what I want to do. Oh, come on. Damn, we have to land over there. Damn it, dude. Okay, I understand why that didn't work. Come on. All right, there we go. In there. All right, kind of a weird setup. I feel like they could have been conveyed better, but figured it out eventually. Cool. Super Mario's Speedrun Castle by Todd. I can read this one. Great. Seeing why this is super expert, but maybe it's an insanely tight timer. Okay. In there? Nice. Okay. First try. Not bad. I mean, it was kind of a tight timer. There's 1 second left. So if you like mess up anywhere, you lose, but just keep running. It wasn't a terrible level. But I mean, it wasn't. It was just kind of like meh. Alright, no star. Sorry, Todd. Final boss. 10. Good, another 10 second level. Only 36 lives. Could be RIP. Okay. Doesn't seem rip-ish. Seems like a pretty easy speedrun. Okay, sure. Wait, you don't even have to. You don't have to ground pound cancel or anything. Okay. It's just a first frame jump at the end. Cool. Like, look, you don't even have to just sit here. There we go. Third time is a charm. We did it. Again. Wasn't looking great after that 10 second level. Only 30-something lives with 2 levels to go. We got the job done. Okay. Next level. How did someone shave off time off of my time? Maybe they ground pound as soon as the thing turns into a coin. I don't know. Anyways, that is it for yet another YouTube exclusive super expert. Thank you for joining me. Appreciate it. As usual, stop by the Twitch channel. Monday through Friday, 2:30 a.m. Eastern Time is when I start. Usually go about 6 hours every day of super experts. Think that's about it. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.